I think this is, yeah, season 11, chapter 2 video for Fortnite came out today.
Right.
Let me turn up the volume for you guys. I haven't watched this yet, so, yeah. Really, I've heard that it's very good. That's all I've heard. We got the black hole thing. So black. Okay. Max volume. Come on, low. Alright, I'm gonna come back to you guys when it actually loads.
Something's happening.
That was very loud. I'm in the game already? Alright. So the audio on this part of the video cut out for a little bit. It will come in. The audio will come back in like a second. So yeah. Hope you enjoy the rest of the video. There's something wrong with my recording. Probably once in the past like a couple minutes. But yeah. So all this noise, all this is really cool. This guy, or okay, RV box, axe, cool spray, all right, that's pretty cool, I guess. This is real cool. I don't know if you guys can hear me, I hope this is better. Axe. What the hell? Wave. We don't talk about that, okay? Ooh, this is cool. A magic 8-ball. I have an emote like this. Magic 8-ball man. Saw this in the ooh, that skin is pretty cool. Alright. machetes. Okay. This person. I don't know. This battle pass is sick though. There's a lot of cool things in here. Tier 100. Yeah, I just like flew right through that battle pass. I'm sorry if it wasn't. I don't know. But, alright, here we got some of the challenges. Complete two missions. Fortnite. Letters hidden the loading screen. Alright, reach level 80, level 2. Alright. So, discover new name locations, eliminations at Lazy Lake. Lazy Lake? Ew! Or Misty Meadows. Discover the landmarks. 14,000 XP? Man. Okay. Got arena. Alright. That's cool, I guess. Got my two new skins, guys. What's my new pickaxe? Okay. And my new glider. Oh, that's not new. What's the... What? This skin is awesome. But I don't have enough money to buy it. Well, okay. Nothing else seems new. Chapter 2. New Island Hoobies. Okay. Same thing there. And, yeah. So, count level 734. Yeah, this is gonna be like in and out gameplay. Well, this is the end, but yeah, you'll see compilations of season 11 later in the weeks. Alright, see ya. This season was actually really cool for this battle pass. Alright. Bye guys.